Hi, my name is Liz Gardner, and this is another in the series of Let's Begin to Line Dance. Today I'm going to talk to you about some of the basic steps that you encounter when you first start. I'm going to teach these steps in context, so I'm going to teach you with a dance called Rocket to the Sun. I'm going to talk to you about a walk, a kick, a vine, a V-step, side touches and a walk around. Sounds like a lot, but once we go through them, you'll see that they all fit together. So this dance is a four-wall beginner dance to a song called Rocket to the Sun by Samantha Jade. It's choreographed by Madison Glover. All right, so our weight is on our left and we're going to do some walks. So we're going to walk right, left, right, kick left. We're going to walk backwards, back, two, three, and touch. Let's do it again. Weights on your left, walk, right, left, right, kick left, back, two, three, and touch. With the count, it would be one, two, three, kick four, five, six, seven, touch eight. Now, there are several ways of doing kicks. You can do high kicks, low kicks. You can kick from the knee, you can kick from the with a pointed toe. It really doesn't matter unless you're doing a competition and you want to be doing it the same way, but a kick is a kick in this dance. Let's do it one more time. Weight is on your left. Walk. Right, left, right, kick left, back, two, three, and touch. We're going to add on the second wad of eight. We're going to bind to the right. So, a vine is right side behind left, side touch beside. We go back the other way, side behind, side and touch. Now, some people call it a vine, some people will call it a freeze. All right, so let's do that second lot. Weight is on your left, we're going to vine to the right. Side behind, side touch, left to the side. Side behind right, side left, and touch. Let's add the two lots on. So weights on your left, we're walking forward with your right foot. Right, left, right, kick left, back, two, three, touch together. Side behind, side and touch for the vine right, and now to the left. Side behind right, side touch, and that's vine to the left. That's two lots of eight, we're halfway through the dance. Now we're going to do a V step. It's like the letter V. Your weight's on your left. We're going to step the right foot forward and out, left foot forward and out, bring the right back and the left beside it. So it's making a V step. Do it again. Right out, left out, back right and together. We'll just call it like this. Out, out, back, together. Now we're going to do two of those to make another lot of eight counts. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, let's add it on from the top. Walking forward, weights on left, walking forward with our right foot. Walk right, left, right, kick left, back, two, three, and touch. Bind to the right, touch, and bind to the left, touch. V, out, out, back, together, out, out, back, together. That's three lots of eight. We want one more to finish our sequence and to move us to a new wall. So we're going to go right side with our right foot and touch, back the other way, left and touch. We're going to walk around over our right shoulder, leading with our right foot. We're going to make a three-quarter turn. It's a walk around. We're walking 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, do that last eight again. Weight is on your left, we're going to the side right. Side, touch, left, touch, walk right, left, right, forward, left. Okay, that's our four lots of eight, and you've learnt some new steps. We've learnt a walk, we've learnt a vine, we've learnt side touches, a V-step, and a walk around, and a kick. I almost forgot the kick. Let's do it from the top. Weights on the left, walk. Right, left, right, kick, back, two, three, and touch. Side behind, side and touch, side behind, side and touch. Out, out, back together, out, out, back together. Side touch, walk around, right, left, right, left. Now, we're ready for a new wall. Let's do a new wall. Walk. One, two, three, kick, four, back, two, three, touch, eight. Can you see I combined the steps and the count? Bind right. Side behind, side and touch, bind left. Side behind, side and touch. Two V steps. Out, out, back, together, out, out, back, together. We're doing our side touches, right side with a touch, left side with a touch. We're walking around to the back wall, or the 6 o'clock wall. We're walking five, six, seven, eight. That's right, left, right, left. New wall, this is our back wall. Ready, walk. Right, left, right, kick, back, two, three, and touch. Side behind, side and touch. Side behind, side touch. V steps. You can add arms to this too. Out, out, back together. Out, out, back together. Side touch over your right shoulder. Three quarter turn. Walk right, left, right, left. Last wall. Walk. One, two, three, kick. Back, two, three, touch eight. One, two, three, touch four. Five, six, seven V's. Out, out, back together. Out, out, back together. Side touch, walk, two, three, touch. We're going to do it to music now. At the end of that fourth wall, there's a little extra piece of music. It's just an extra little eight counts, and we're going to repeat the first eight counts so that it fits in properly to the music. Here's the dance.
Five, six, seven, eight. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Well done. That's your first beginner dance. We've revised walk, kick, vine, touch, side touches, and walk around. Thanks for watching.